Oh, what a beautiful day. Now that I finally have SpongeBob, the complete 10th season on DVD, I can finally go watch it. Don't watch it. What? Who said that? Just don't watch it because there's a scary Nickelodeon logo on it. If it's scary, trust me. Oh my gosh, there's a ghost in the Minecraft pig squishy. And you're telling me that there's a scary Nickelodeon logo on it? Just watch it. See for yourself. Okay, I see it on the front, so I'm gonna put the disc in. Which disc should I watch? Disc one or disc two? Disc one. I'll watch disc two because I think it has a better episode to me. Put the disc in right now. Alright. I got the disc in. Let's watch some SpongeBob. Well, at least the good episodes. This one doesn't have the Paramount DVD logo on it because it was made by the point. It was stopped. Oh no, what's the noise? No. What? Told you.